don't look down.
Alright. What's a digitally mastered special edition 2-disc DVD with commentary and bonus tracks?
I don't know.
Oh, Manny! My God! Check it out. Whew. Like, what's a book on CD?
Susan, I said don't look down. Come on.
Okay. The bubble cut midge has lovely hair.
What do you think that is?
I don't know. Oh.
Oh, I'm just going to pretend I didn't see that poster for the remake.
Aw, hon.
I suppose it is still around the holidays.
We are Santa shells, building Santa shells.
Mrs. Rosen, get away from those.
Oh, fine. Besides, we're Orthodox. Yeah, but we're not. Yeah, guy, like, didn't this movie have, like, some kind of uplifting song about, like, the morning or, like, tomorrow or something? Yeah, I think that was it.
Believing your dreams come what may.
That's like so cute, I'm sure. Yes, look.
Oh my God! Susan, Robin, away from them.
Sure.
Oh, more plastic people. Oh my God.
Woo, it's like Dolly. Cuss, sure. Whoa! I just can't get used to this freak funhouse full of plastic people and big things, Mr. Rogo.
Rogo.
I mean, one moment we're at dinner capsizing or having New Year's or something, and then we wake up and we're, well, he looks pretty damn familiar.
Oh, Lee Harvey. Yeah, I busted him a couple of times. Always late for school, dumb kid.
Oh, the poor boy.
I just don't know about these plastic people, Nanny.
I think Kiss has lovely hair.
But they've got all their guitars and their drums set up.
Oh, and their amps!
Oh.
What are they going to do, Manny?
I don't know, Belle.
Are they real? Or are they plastic?
I think they're authentic.
Oh. Sis, you like Kiss? I'd like Teddy to cuss. My brother Teddy played with Kiss, and I think they have lovely... Oh, God, it's like making me want to dance. It's like making me want to dance. Whoa.
Do you like their music?
Oh, me, miss, I prefer bagpipes, but it's not so bad.
Well, this ain't so bad, but I kind of like that happy little song the reindeer girl was singing there. Mrs. Rosen, no.
Knows what she's doing.
But not with Kiss. That's Kiss. Stop it! It's no use!
Susan, get a hold of yourself.
It's no use! It's just senseless! It's senseless! Doesn't make sense! I don't like it! Stop it! It's no use! But Sis... It's Kiss! Ew, it's so senseless!
We both think they have lovely hair!
Ew, it's just senseless! It's noise, this house, all these big things! It doesn't make any sense!
Susan, get a hold of yourself!
Wait a minute, you Zools! It ain't over till the fat lady sings! I'm gonna do the song! Nani, give me that mic! Alrighty, now... there's got to be a morning after... If we can hold... I don't know if I can remember the words. I'm afraid I'll get stuck.
Don't worry, darling. You won't get stuck.
If we can hold on through the night, we've got a chance to find the sunshine. Let's keep on looking for the light. Okay. There's got to be a morning after. If we... What's that?
What the hell?
Yes, I caught you guys in my Snuggie. Do you have any idea what time it is? What do you think you guys are doing in my house? Singing stupid songs and shit, making noise. I want to appeal to you for the last time.
Oh, come on.
Guys, all right. In true Poseidon Adventure fashion.
The water's coming. Help me, help me.
I will save you. I'll save you.
Why me?
Well, you had all those fancy underwater swimming scenes in the movie. Why not just see what you can do with all those cool curves and pipes and inlets?
Oh my god, what's down there?
That would be mean.
You go there.
Now I'm going back to bed.
Having to snag people in my Snuggie. Jeez.
Missed.
Shut